Oh, Oh. Why's the damn mannequin? What the price? Stop getting scared, bro. They look dumb. What's up, everybody? Boozer is here. Aloha, my kako. So this past Tuesday, I started my stream earlier. I stream on Twitch, and I decided to play some horror games that day. So we're gonna show you a game today. One of them, and this game is called Sweet 776. It's a horror game, and it says over here, a pure terror with a twisted backstory. Jump straight into the horror surrounding Sweet 776. So. When I get to this video, man, it was actually a pretty cool game, man. So, before you get into this video, you need to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, man. How we do it over here? It was good vibes, always positive vibes. Also, share this video and notification button so you get all the uploads whenever I upload these videos. Without further ado, this is Sweet 776. Let's get this. All right, so that chapter two, which one? Or the part one or part two? Okay, what is this? Okay, I'm in a elevator. What is this? Oh crap, I don't like hallways, bro. Part two? Okay, cool. Thank you, man. Thank you for watching, man. Thank you for watching it, bro. That ending was epic. Oh, a hallway. I don't have my old house. I saw the ending. You see your heart get ripped off. Yeah, bro. What, to this game? Or to the chapter, the mimic game? Playing mimic game. Oh, what is this? The mimic? Oh, bro, really? Oh, this is just like beside myself now. Apartment? Oh, I said it's an apartment. Like a nice neighborhood. Oh, this is exactly like the kind, bro. Yeah, read it online. What? I survived Sweet 776 is real. It all appears real, but that couldn't be possible. I was on the 12th floor, yet looking through the window displayed the first floor. There are over six other suites on this floor, yet 776 appears larger, impossible proportions. There was even an upper and lower level of the suite, in sense. But whatsoever. How did I get out? How do I get out? How did I get out? How did I get out? I am the only one. Why am I the only one? Set up cameras for all of the food. Beamer. Oh. Okay. Oh, I see a 10. What's the 10 for? Yeah, I see a 10. And what is that? Random couch. Yeah, crouch. No crouch. Really? Hey, how's that possible? Hey, what the? Yeah, Death Chase 2 developing. What am I supposed to do? It's just a weird apartment. I crouch? Can't crouch. I see a 10. Yeah. Yeah. 10-4. A doorbell. A doorbell. Could possibly go wrong? Looks normal. But this thing is a doorbell? Yeah. Hey, was this here? Oh, now you know this close on me. Crap. Oh, crap. Okay. No, not yet. Okay. Oh, I what the? Bro, I hear the bell. No, bro. No, bro. No, bro. I just heard the bell. Oh, who else is inside here? Oh, I heard that laugh. Yeah, fucking endorse it. I finally beat the leopard. Yeah, man, that was actually pretty cool, bro. Oh. The hell? Oh. I know, man. I know. I should have just went for it. What? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, the first page of my notebook is missing. Something actually tore it out. I woke in the streets and everything, so I think I did. I feel as though I've been fully locked in. Actually, feeling like it's not real. Name Joseph Shippen? Yeah. Oh, dude. A Doors and Mimic collab? That'd be pretty cool. Is this thing boarded up? I wouldn't night vision again? Crap. I just don't board it up. Can you see? Can you see? What is that, bro? That's just a damn shadow of a damn man. I think that's a kind of person. Oh. Cutscenes, oh yeah, especially Roblox one. Yeah, it's a pretty epic cutscene. Yes. Why is it upstairs? Why? How is it? How can it be upstairs? What the? Oh, this is weird. Email results printed copy. RC does not appear to be in the proper state of mind. Several tests were conducted, testing her reactions to stressful environment conditions. Actually, RC display include twitchy, mumbling, redness, and excessive laughter. She decided to end the session. First, I advise you to consult RC carefully from the patient may be required, and the way I see it, proceed to yourself. Do you mind forwarding over the contact with me? Thank you. Dr. Stan. Yeah, I mean, both of my haiku cutscenes, Mimic and Before Truth. Wow, this is a strange office, man. What, 9 or 12? 9 o'clock right now? Okay. What is this? Ring the bell again? What, 3 inches? The bell again, bro. What? By the way, this infrared sucks. I keep on ringing the stupid bell. It's a file. That was the actual. Oh. Oh. Oh, bro, that scared the crap out of me, bro. Oh, bro, that was a good one, bro. Oh, bro, that was a good one, bro. Oh, bro. Oh, man. I freaked out, bro. Oh, bro, that was a good. Bro, I never expected that, man. Ring the bell. Ring. Bro, shut up, bro. Ring. Okay. That was. That freaked me out, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This was that freaked me out, bro. You see a lady sticking her head out to the door, bro. That was freaky, bro. Oh wow! Oh, my heart's got a pumping right now. I ain't gonna lie, bro. My heart, I'm kind of freaking out, bro. That's the part of it. Not seeing the fool, and the see some face stick out in the corner. That, bro, that was crazy. That was random. I mean, I think it's supposed to be part of the anyway. Oh, there's no, the rings are not here anymore. That one, but I was a while back. The kitchen? One, two, three, ready for what? Creepy meat? No, I'm not ready for your creepy you. What you talking about, girl? Not ready for a creepy you, bro. What you talking about? Oh, there's a combination? Yeah. Okay, interview response one. Interviewer mentioned that Marcy had a bell on her desk at the office. But you told me prior to this interview for a while, every time she would read something on she didn't, she would ring that bell and especially after she's finished the construction. That's me. It seems like it, bro. Yeah, on where I jumped. I don't know the number. 1, 2, 3, maybe? Oh, there's four numbers, man. Hi. Outpost, she looks torn, unaware of what her surroundings. She fully conscious. I've always dreamed that till when I was younger, I'm in my position. Are you aware of everything, even as your own blood begins to boil? Funny, I as well. Just couldn't move your muscle, but good. Well, this is for a lock. What lock though? Yeah, is there a box off? Wasn't there a box over here somewhere. What's this tent for? What's a screwdriver for? I will grab you from the what? Oh. Oh, bro. Oh. Why the damn mannequin? What the fuck? Stop getting scared, bro. It looks dumb. Stairs? No, I don't want to go upstairs. I want to go upstairs. Oh! But this game is not even... But this game is making jump for no reason, man. You know how it's impossible to... It's almost impossible to fight Horrigan? Yeah, because we played so many of them. Man. Oh no, you never just push that towards me, lady. Crap. Hey, what? Hey, what? This goes around in circles? Wow, this is strange, bro. And Judy, we have to play that. Let's go upstairs. That door's open already. There's no way. I didn't even notice that. Now that wasn't nice before. Yeah, a while back. Why is it strange, bro? What is that? Toy right there? It's a snooze toy. Oh, 4265, okay. Wow, this is like Roblox, I tell you, bro. That in the chat. What the? I know, right? But it gets erased after so many days. How do I Oh no, she's not walking toward me. How do I get out? I wish they could do that. Is she standing right? But she's tall, eh, this lady. I think she's kind of tall, eh? Yeah, that was weird. It's warm in here. Okay, let's see. Oh. 4265 up here. Oh, type that in the chat. 4265. Drain Wait, what? That is strange, bro. How you doing? Hey, what's up, Chance? How you doing, bro? How do I, How do I? Oh, good. Well, just sitting there very steady. You stop in, hey, man. I'm thinking was stopping in, bro. Oh, that for a damn crowbar. Bolt cutters, man. I mean, it's interesting. It's getting me, it's freaking me out for no reason, man. I get scared over the dumbest things. You know what? Okay. I can't go in here. You feel me? But some of these games, I tell you, bro. I ain't skilled over some of the most. I turned the corner, there was a bunny, some mannequin. I got skilled over a dead mannequin on the corner. Oh, snap! Up the street. Like watching hard game though, pretty interesting. Not bad. I mean, it's all right. Anyway. Oh, I bought a bunch of, so one thing about like horror games, like these are like these, the short ones, they tend to sell in bundles. So I had a whole bunch of bundle, like horror game bundles that I played. I downloaded. But basically all it is you get to walk around and try to interact with things, right? You walk to a certain place, it'll interact, it'll basically trigger something, huh? Oh. Our interviewer, many have found that you constantly purchase these old moccasins. Mannequins? Mannequins, clothes, clothing mannequins. What are those mannequins for? Well, you know, I figure it would be interesting to have a head count. Those open, you know, wake up in the morning and look at their physical representation straight in the face. I would scream at them to back off, but they just stand there. I mean, drives me crazy. This lady is losing a couple of screws, bro. Wow, picking up stuff. I don't even know what I'm picking up. I'm just picking up random things. What? Oh, wow. I got a random thing. What? The bell. I don't get it. Mind you, all of your failures? Fail, girl. She's talking about failures. Slide curtain? I'm ringing a bell. Bell is over here. Yeah, they're not that long. It's actually short games. I mean, I'm just keeping on walking around, but they're usually short, like an hour or two games. What's he scared for, bro? I thought this guy. I know that jump scare. I would have yelled, bro. And if things like this, I'll come around the corner and be like this on the corner, bro. So now what? Oh, where are you sitting? I know, right? Let me tell you, bro. What am I supposed to do? Oh, when I get the block? Thank you. Are there more blocks over here? I'm freaking back and sore. Well, my body is hurting so bad right now, it's not even funny. I literally did a fail flop right on my freaking shoulder on my side, man. What we have to do? I don't even remember what we have to do. I don't get it. Oh damn, my freaking, I can't even lift my shoulder up right now. So what am I supposed to do? As a bell, as one. What is that? Oh, bro. What the? Oh, bro. Oh, bro. Oh, yeah, bro. Oh, the whole house is dark now. Crap. What are you supposed to do, bro? Look at that. Oh, Alice screen. Oh. No, you never. Oh, I'll tell you, bro. It's pitch black, bro. What? Oh crap, what is this? What am I getting myself into, bro? I just didn't even beside myself. Find yourself? I can't turn that on. Crap. I am lost. Oh, Rob. Oh, was there somebody walking over there? saw somebody walking there, bro. Oh, wow. What the? I just ran in two circles. All right. Another session when we go. They don't want to shot at me, I know already. Ah, right to the wall too. Keep it up, keep it up and do it for you. Oh, now what? I found the... Okay, that was a control box that spawned. And then I did that. Oh, get it. Okay. Well, now what? The camera has no use. I don't know what they the camera's for. I don't get it. Don't get it. I don't know. Apparently, I'm knocking over something. Oh, I'm even off. I walked all over this damn thing. I don't know what to do now. I don't like that trigger something. What's all this for? Let me go back to that the instruction thing. All right, man. Hey, thank you for stopping by, bro. I appreciate that, man. Have a safe night, man. You safe out there, bro? Well, man. Okay, so. I know, right? Always, man, always. So what, up, baby? Why'd you do that, girl? Oh. Olha. Rápido.